Today, our goal is to collect all the gems. So they gave us a variable which is called gem counter, and the starting value will always be 0. While I'm gonna use a while loop, so while my condition is blocked, move forward. If it's blocked, turn right. So whenever it is blocked, it will only need to turn right. Then if it's on jam, collect jam. Jam counter equals jam counter plus 1. You can also write jam counter plus equals 1. Oh, sorry, I've forgotten to write not is blocked. That's right. Bye.